To place the machine in Eco Mode, tap the Eco Mode icon. At startup, Eco Mode will automatically set the water distribution, vacuum motor performance, and brush pressure levels to their lowest settings, and the machine speed level to its medium setting. The words Eco Mode will appear near the lower portion of the touchscreen display. To disable Eco Mode, tap the Eco Mode icon again. You'll notice the Eco Mode button is dimmed and the word manual is shown near the lower portion of the touchscreen display. The four icons that surround the Eco Mode icon are called the Manual Mode Selector. Tap on one of the icons to select one of the machine's manual modes. Then tap the icon again to confirm your selection. Each manual mode allows you to adjust the available function levels of the mode you choose. The scrubbing and drying mode icon is in the 6 o'clock position on the manual mode selector. This mode allows the user to adjust the water distribution, vacuum motor performance, brush pressure, and machine speed level settings. The transfer mode is in the 9 o'clock position on the manual mode selector. This mode allows the user to adjust the machine speed level settings only. The scrubbing only mode is in the 12 o'clock position on the manual mode selector. This mode allows the user to adjust the brush pressure, machine speed, and water distribution level settings. The drying only mode is in the 3 o'clock position on the manual mode selector. This mode allows the user to adjust the machine speed and vacuum motor performance level settings. When activating Eco Mode from a manual mode, only the settings available for adjustment in the machine's current manual mode will change to Eco Mode levels. To activate full Eco Mode, be sure to tap and confirm the scrubbing and drying mode first. For concentrated, hard-to-clean spots, activate the Power Mode by squeezing the Power Mode paddle under the left side of the steering column. The Power Mode automatically sets the water distribution, vacuum motor performance, and brush pressure levels to their highest settings, and the machine speed level to its lowest setting for 60 seconds. As with Eco Mode, be aware that activating Power Mode with any manual mode selected will only affect the adjustable levels within that mode. If you want to stop the power mode before the full 60 seconds have elapsed, simply squeeze the power mode paddle again. The machine allows the user to program up to 4 customized cleaning zones. To set up a zone, tap the 3 lines at the bottom of the display to reveal the submenu. Tap the settings icon to open the machine's main menu. Then choose Zone Programming, listed on the left-hand side of the display. When prompted, enter the user passcode and tap Enter. You'll see a list of zones. Tap the zone you would like to customize. Rename the zone by clicking on the pencil icon in the upper right-hand corner of the display. Tap Delete to clear the current zone name, then type a new zone name. Tap Enter when you are done. To customize the level settings for your zone, tap the icon of the setting you wish to change. The settings you are adjusted will be highlighted in blue. Tap the plus or minus icons to adjust it. Tap Save when you are finished. From the Zone Programming screen, you can also limit the zone and manual settings accessibility of users who don't have a passcode. Tap Exit to return to the previous menu. Then tap Exit again to return to the mode screen. To use the zone setting you just created, tap Zone on the lower left side of the display. Tap the name of the zone you wish to use. The name of the zone you created is near the lower portion of the display. The rear view camera icon is located to the right of the submenu icon. If you are using a machine equipped with a rear view camera, this icon will enable and disable that feature. Tap and hold the icon to activate or deactivate the rear view camera. If the machine you're using does not have this feature, the icon will still appear, but it will not be active for use. Access the machine submenu by tapping the three lines icon near the lower portion of the display. The icon to the left of the settings icon controls the machine's working lights. When activated, the working lights icon turns green, and a small white working light symbol will appear at the top of the display. The icon on the right controls the Hilliard dosing control system. When activated, the icon turns green, and a small white HDC symbol appears at the top of the display. This indicates that an HDC-equipped machine is cleaning with the water solution mix. The icon on the far left of the submenu controls the side brush head. If your machine is equipped with this factory-installed option, tap it to enable or disable the side brush head. A small white side brush head symbol will appear at the top of the display. For added assistance when operating the machine, tap the question mark icon. A list of onboard video tutorials will be displayed. Tap the video category you need, then tap the play icon on the area of the machine you need assistance with, and watch it on the display. At the top of the display, there are other indicator symbols in addition to the working lights, side brush, and Hilliard dosing control symbols. These include the Hilliard fleet management connectivity symbol, the general alarm symbol, the recovery tank full symbol, and the solution tank empty symbol. The battery charge level percentage and hour meter are shown on the top middle of the display.